The very reason that I write is because I want to write things that are original in the sense that people have not thought about it before. For example, if you look at when you eventually read A Norwegian in the Family, it's a story about mafiosi, but it has a dwarf who's one of the main characters, and he's not a mobster, and he doesn't shoot anyone or anything. So I put things together that they work because there is that negative capability of it would make sense for this person who's involved in, say, art or pornography to know a pornographer and also be involved with Andy Warhol, who is the premier indie filmmaker in New York in the 1960s. So that kind of works. But most people don't think in those big, broad terms. They don't, because if you're only thinking in the small little details of an art, you're likely not going to get big.